How about someone married for non-Muslim spouse? Yes. Someone married to a non-Muslim spouse, he can write in his will up to one third to her. But if he doesn't write anything in the will, she doesn't get anything of the inheritance. The inheritance, which is the fixed shares, one eighth, one half, like this, is only for those who have the same religion together.